Itasca City Eagles hosting Deer Park, 6A Division I. All Eagles. Bryce Matthews for Itasca City early. Rolls, Dylan Robinson extends, and what a catch! Touchdown was 14-7. Here's Bryce Matthews, takes the snap, runs right, down the sidelines he goes, and Bryce Matthews is off on a 54-yard touchdown, 21-7, Itasca City. In the second, Deer Park to punt, but it's blocked by Daniel Inouye, and he recovers it for the touchdown, 28-7. More Eagles, and more Bryce Matthews here. Back to throw, keeps the play alive, and then on the run to A.J. Bob, touchdown, Itasca City rolls, 64-29.